Nothing much, Heather. Just trying to get done a school day.
Tell me about it. I know what you mean.
Yeah, my friend's been really struggling with their locker. They hate where it is.
Why does your friend hate their locker?
It's too far away from their classes.
Funny you should say that, because I might have a solution for that friend of yours.
Really? You can help?
Sure. I know of a spare locker. It's available. It's at Ron Cornwell's old locker.
Ron Cornwell? Who's Ron Cornwell?
The basketball player. You didn't know him? He moved. It doesn't matter. Do you think your friend wants it?
Are you kidding? You know our friend Elaine?
Oh yeah, I like her. She always says hello to me.
It'll be for her. It's not promised to anybody. She would take it in a second. Plus, it's right next to mine.
Nice. Your friend will be your locker neighbor.
Yeah, we're friends. We fight sometimes. But I'm sure it'll be okay being locker neighbors.
Sure, sure. It's a bargain, too. It's only $400 a month.
$400? Since when is the school renting lockers?
It's a new thing, and I'm in charge of it since I'm student council president. Don't worry about it.
That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. But okay.
All right, let me know you work out.